Well, welcome. My name is Adam, Jay Pestridge, and we're back with the Ghostbusters. Oh yeah, we're gonna be doing continuing our career that we started with these fellas. I recently signed up to Ghostbusters, and I've started to play. There we go. That's working. Cool. We started a new career and. In the last episode, and we're going to resume it now. So, Hotel Sedgwick, is that where we're up to? I guess so. So, I played this game on the PS3 when it sort of first came out, and then never played it again, and that was it. I just don't know what happened. I honestly am discovering this for the first time, you know? Pay tribute to Prince Viggo, the Carpathian. He waits in the firehouse. No pictures, please. I love that dude from Ghostbusters 2. Honestly, ace. Right.
So you know, I thought that guy said Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah.
Thought we'd already been through this. Got a ride already, named Slimer. That, right?
Would it kill him to mix in a green salad once in a while?
Get him!
Blast him until he's dead before you kill him.
Yeah, we'd already nailed him in the last episode. He's getting me, man. He's getting me. Where's he gone? Come on, Bill. What are you doing? He's here. I forgot what we have to do here. He's here. He's under that table, isn't he? Where is he? He's here, he's under this table. Oi, slime boy, come on. Get in.
Stream elements spot, running elements okay.
Yep. Ah, he's sliding the wall. Come on, get in.
Good, that's it, buddy. You've got the little monster breathing hard.
That one now. Come on, buddy.
Ow! That was ow there.
Oh man, he got me. I've been slimed. Got
him. Gotta wear him down.
Got him, mate. Come on.
Tired, you'll be able to put his sorry crater of a butt into a trap.
Come on, mate. Pull the trap out. Where are you? Where's the trap, mate?
You're almost there.
What are you waiting for? Come on, throw the trap out, mate. Got him, he's in, he's going down. We got him.
Yeah.
Boom.
Perfect. See? That's a big go. Wow. I don't teach that.
That's how you do that, mate. Isn't it? Who's he on?
And by extension, you.
Where is he?
Okay, perhaps a place sitting disturbed. Still pretty much ready. Full go for the Rodriguez blowout.
The Alhambra Ballroom. The Bar Mitzvah. What have you done? The guests are arriving in 15 minutes!
What seems to be your problem? Thanks to me,
and my new exclusively assigned recruit here, the festivities can now proceed in an entirely ghost-free environment. So, you're welcome, huh? And to the Rodriguez, L'chaim from the Ghostbusters.
L'chaim. Yeah. Come on, let's get out of here.
Nice of you guys to join us. You grab the little spud?
Ray, we need to have a heart to blob talk with this.
Uh-oh. Heads up, your initiation is over. Now give us a hand. We've got a couple of really persistent troublesome spirits.
That's what we were going to do. I'm beginning to think it didn't save it.
In the hang of it. Good trap work.
Hey! Rocket streams are crossing.
Check your aim! Come on.
Dude. Purchase upgrade. Not in the middle of a fight.
Crossing streams is a very bad idea.
Mine! I thought I felt well before. Now was it?
Go, boys. Let's go.
Who is going to pay for all of this?
No need to worry, sir. As you know, the mayor rode to office on a strictly pro-Ghostbusters platform. And we now invoice the city directly for all captures and eliminations. And unhaunted New York is a tourist-friendly New York.
No, but damage.
The mayor and the city have taken out an extensive insurance policy as well, so you're covered.
Honestly, I'm sensing some hostility here. Perhaps we should just leave the ghosts here, if that's what you would prefer, sir.
No. No. But please, be discreet.
Bill, have you given up, mate? You sound so depressed.
Heads up! Whoa! Where did he come from?
I suppose we should go after him, unless you want to discuss it first.
Cadet, go with Dr. Spengler. Check out the angry fisherman.
Spengler, come on, let's go with you. Here we go, me and Egon. Boys
this way.
Are in town.
Looks like he's drifting upstairs. Get across there. Move. Take the lead. Take this trap.
Track down the fisherman ghost. What? I can't come with you, mate. Can I not just jump over? I'm on my own.
Thank you.
Whoa! Tsunami here, it's a Titanic.
Hey, is there a bathtub overflowing up there?
More specifically, a 7,000 cubic meter bathtub filled with photonically charged seawater. And, sea cucumbers?
I'm a Titanic here.
Ray, did you tell the recruit about semi-dimensional rift entities? This type of highly agitated environment is a likely manifestation point.
Alright, so I'm not a Ghostbuster, I'm a bloody rat man. I'm gonna pick up the vermin. Well, I don't remember this in Ghostbusters at all. Get a fire. Oh. Well, there we go.
Rift.
Go down here.
Well, been down here, though. This way here.
Something cooking here. Coming here. Uh oh, got a toaster. Oh no, it's a toaster. Mate, 308 here. Door 308 knocks off right here.
Okay, his meter's going a little bit less here. It's definitely still there. Peeking? Somewhere. He's gone. Boom, he's there! Get him! What was that? Saint be our guest, mate. Come on. Oh, this is a dead end here. Get out. Go. Hey, I'm gonna be trapped in here like Inception. Thousands of years. Boys, eat that! Come on! Oh, you want some of that, do ya? Oh, you want some of that too, do ya? Come on! I'll take you all on, mate. I ain't afraid of cannons.
Can you say happy birthday to my friend Kerry?
You like Kerry? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Carry a boy or a girl. Happy birthday to you. How's that, mate? Whoa. Happy birthday, Kerry.
Brilliant, I left a sub.
Cheers, thank you. Thank you very much. And the water is gone. E-Dab's music, mate, you left the sub and the music, all the water just went. Mate, you've saved the day. Thank you. I just need to get out of this Titanic room here. Club in here. Where's he going? Oh! Holy moly! Come on. Come on. I got you, boy. He's gone again. Oh man, he's got me. He's reeling me in. Come on, let's get him. I'm not afraid now, guys.
Good work. Are you alright?
That I am.
Nice going. You might really be the right person for this job.
Yes, you have destroyed a significant section of a 5-star New York hotel. In just under 3 hours. Your mother and I are so proud.
Yeah. Hey, your mother and
He's
I?
He's got something.
Am I your son?
Let's track it down.
Whoa.
Take a scan, would you?
What's up here, dudes? Look at this table here.
Well, it is here.
Is it you, Bill? Mate, it's you. No, it's not you. Iron Man! Whoa! Down.
Forks flying at me, but when knives and forks become a big angry giant, that's really me not liking it. A lot.
Happens every day, right?
Alright, there we go.
Anybody here from Zetamore?
Alright, I need to shout, mate.
Guys, I'm right outside. And so is something else.
Gosh, we've missed you, partner. Glad you could make it. But first, how was Aida? Well, we had to make do with this new specimen here.
I've been trying to get here for over 4 hours, Peter. Traffic is a little blocked right now.
Wait.
Oh, man.
I know that thud.
Winston, what do you see out there?
It's big. It's clean and soft and white. And you all aren't going to like it.
That's the marshmallow,
no,
man!
This is not possible. Not here, not now, not again!
Oh, mate, if you think about it, he turns up. That's the magic of it. Here we go again.
Wasn't me this time, I swear it.
It's me.
What do we have that can stop that cheap confession?
Ray, weren't you going to finish up the install of the Super Slammer today?
Hey, it's New York, all right. Hey, forget about
and
it.
Exciting. I'm in.
You have a 30 water
against
die.
The minions of a god, that was never the intent. But in theory, I suppose it could. But Muon trap of this capacity has never been used or even tried.
Well, mate.
Uh-huh. And why would that stop guys that don't know it?
Man, what else?
The FDA? We'll have to clear a path through this mess first.
What do we do? So So are you waiting for me to go for it?
Was animating.
Lordy, help us. Staycuff is somehow hatching these mini minions from himself.
Well, there's paranormal physiology for you.
Whoa, where are these dudes come from? Suicide Squad, this?
They look so darn tasty.
Blast them!
Hey, more trouble!
Go on then, throw the trap out, mate.
That's a lot of whatever they are. Scan it for the spirit.
There he is. There he is. Hey, ooh, get the car out of the way, mate. You're gonna catch a ghost, oh, you fool.
I'm live to the Super Slammer. Throw all the ghosts you capture at the Slammer. Cheers, you can relax. Relinquish your handheld units. They're bringing some thunder! Look out! Above you! Oh, Ray, can you stop talking? No, not going to touch our old friend.
What a slam! Trap, boys, come on.
Ow!
Are you There we go. That's it. Get in there, boy.
Nobody messes with
body slam now.
Something significant behind us.
What is that? Am I hearing wings?
What we got? Oh, the gargoyles. Right, they're pulling out all the classics. Multiple bogeys coming in.
Look out above you.
Mate, keep saying the same thing, Winston. Change the reference. And it literally is the same file as well.
Ghosts and gargoyles.
Hey, this thing up here you've got going on here.
When I was in the seminar.
Ghosts and gargoyles. What dink game didn't you play? Do you have your 8-sided dice with you?
Hey, New York is a riot. Look at this place. It's a dump. It's like Demolition Man, this. Guys are just saying the same thing over and over. Oh, what was happening?
Okay, I got a loop on it. Ow. On the right. Ow. That was ow there. Oh, that.
Oh, dude here. Oh, it's just a construction worker. It's a YMCA after us. Oh. Little people.
Help me! Look out! Above you! Get out of the rock!
Oh, man, it's everywhere.
What are you doing, that little man? Hey, over here.
Keep your shirt on.
Help me! Scan him, he's not gonna die!
Ow! That's it again.
Look out! Above you!
Hey, mate. I mean, Winston, sorry, mate. I'm going to have to kill you. Keep saying that, mate. You're doing me out in, mate. There we go.
Found it!
Winston, above you!
What do we do?
It's not vaporizing fast enough. There's too much.
You guys are
starting to make good time.
My father couldn't be coming
to the ground.
Any ideas?
Well, we're not getting through that way now.
Hey, trust us with Alex. We might be able to head off Stay Puft.
We need to find a way around again. This mess.
Ooh. See, it's either you Thanks. Or Egon. Ray.
You move him, you lose him.
I've had just about enough of the marshmallow parade. Let's go see if we can find us a shortcut. You with me?
I guess so, mate. It's my turn to go with you now, isn't it?
Spooky and clothesline fresh.
Doing here, boy. Going through here, Winston, or what? Hey, where are we going?
That looks like our ticket. That tank is leaking gas all over the place. That is a serious safety hazard, man.
I wanted to test these first, but since we're waiving that safety step today anyway, you should be aware that I modified the Petrona mod, which normally releases the particle stream.
Wow. It's like Christmas game early.
Earlier than what? They started Christmas before Halloween this year. Santa came to my house dressed as Dracula.
Both the dogs should do the trick. You guys might want to stand back.
How far exactly?
Back. Way back.
Oh, dude. What did you do there?
Do I still have eyebrows?
Sam.
I said way back.
Oh, they're coming through, man.
Great job, kid.
Yeah.
Combustible gasoline. It's the future. Egon, once again on the Super Slam. I'll get the phone.
It's a prototype, Peter. You recall the memo from you about getting too many memos on prototypes?
Well, I did write that.
We mounted a high-expansion rapid-cycle multiple ghost absorber. It's faster and larger than our portable units.
Am I in jeopardy? Is this a big enough stick to roast this guy? Okay. Okay.
Potentially, but our exposure to interdimensional deities has been only marginal to date, so it would be wise to anticipate some error.
Somebody needs a Ghostbuster.
Do you know what, mate? I'm going to have to call it here, because it's getting a bit, you know what I mean? How do I save, man? Save on here, is there? You can't save. What a lot of rubbish. I want to save the game. You know what I mean? But, force now. What's going on? You guys waiting for me to trigger something? You're supposed to be the Ghostbusters. Flowers. I'm guessing it's this way then.
We should tie a propeller on his neck.
Hey, welcome to New York, where the Ghostbusters is always a welcome.
Wasn't that show shut down when the stage caught fire and killed the cast?
I read the reviews.
Hindenburg.
I had to say that.
That's right. Ruthless producer. They just reopened it last week. It's crackling. There must be something really bad about this place.
Save this.
Grab a full scan.
Good idea. Probably have a look around.
Guess that means we're not alone.
Yep. These are unusual flux lines.
Whoa, wait! Don't touch that.
That's what I thought.
Whoa.
Black slime. Black slime is a hazardous form of ectoplasmic residue. Toxic to both body and soul. Very dangerous. Egon and I haven't developed clothes and boots sufficient enough to insulate against the negative psychokinetic effects of this stuff yet, so be careful.
In other words, the stains don't ever come out.
Yeah, give that one a wide berth there.
Ooh. Watch yourself!
Boom. What is that? Oh my gosh.
Look out! That lady's singing!
Looks like an opera singer. One of that. Peter, you better take her.
What's that supposed to mean? I'm a chubby chaser?
I took out one plump girl, a blind date, like her personality, and you guys can't let it go.
Gone into the butthole of the building. There he is. Melissa McCarthy.
Incoming. Fight in, kid. Don't give up now.
Boom. Got it.
I said it before and I'll say it again. I don't have time for you right now, Turboil. Four of them.
There she goes.
Give it to him. On the right.
Ray and Egon might give you a kiss for that.
Oh, God, you got me. Finally.
Ow.
Nice work.
Keep your shirt on. Somebody will show up.
With Chevalier.
You're asking for it, hot shot.
Ow! Get your shirt on.
Something like that. Help is on the way.
Ow! That was ow there. Ow!
Ooh. Find some cover! Almost there! Ooh. Incoming! On the right!
Oh, man.
Glasses! Sorry, shot!
Here we go, we got her, we got her, we got her. Let the trap open. Here we go, we got her. Going down. Going down. Boom.
Here they come.
Run!
I'm on it.
Oh. Mission failed.
Help me.
No way. Oh my god. Mission failed. Well, there we go. That's it. I'm going to call it time on this one. For some reason I'm falling asleep, man.
This is scary. I'm making drinks and...
Yeah, man. But why I'm falling asleep. I haven't done anything today. Like, just been reading all day. Studying. Construction card. Maybe that's why I'm tired. Anyway, thanks for watching. There'll be more Ghostbusters coming up. Don't forget to check out the other video games I play. Gran Turismo and going for tournaments. Snooker, that's pretty fun. We're in the middle of a championship there. And many more. Alright, thank you. Take care. Bye.